This is the Raspberry Pi. This is not the final version. This is the prototype now. With the bottom one is the Raspberry Pi. Then we have a battery shield. And then on top of that, we have a sensor shield for ease of wiring. It's gonna be like that in the first version. Later on, as it develops, we're going to make the custom PCB. Here we have the weight sensor. This is the barometric sensor. And this is the humidity and temperature sensor. Okay, so these are the load sensors. And I fixed them. I have printed a 3D bracket for them from the second stand. Button head bolts. So the load cell is having a small dimple which is gonna sit inside of the bolt socket. And I put here some threaded inserts, and we're going to have a bolt which is gonna keep the whole assembly in place.